My name is Stephen Devries, and I'm a preventive cardiologist and attending physician at Northwestern Memorial Hospital. I'm associate professor of medicine at Northwestern University's Feinberg School of Medicine. My practice is dedicated exclusively to preventive cardiology. The patients that I see have special concerns about heart disease, either because of family history of heart disease or because of a known cholesterol problem. My approach to prevention is to optimize the use of natural options whenever possible. And in this regard, I have special training in a new field called integrative medicine. Integrative medicine is the combination of the best aspects of both conventional and alternative approaches, using the best of both worlds to come up with the best possible treatment plan. And then when you incorporate aspects of the patient's own philosophy and their own needs, I think this is really both the art and the science of prevention. It's not cookie cutter, it's not one thing, it's really a whole spectrum. And this area of integrative medicine and combining this with prevention is something really new and different, and I think a unique offering at the Bluhm Cardiovascular Institute.